Hello friends, I am Professor G.N. Purohit, the head department of Veterinary Gynecology and Obstetrics, and I have come here today to let you know something about the technique of artificial insemination. So friends, as already said, I am the head department of Veterinary Gynecology and Obstetrics, College of Veterinary and Animal Sciences, Bikaner, Rajasthan, India. So, the topic of our today's talk is the technique of artificial insemination in cows. So, we will be discussing under the three subtopics today: the preparation for insemination and sanitation, the preparation of the artificial insemination gun, and the insemination technique. So, let us start, friends. First, we discuss something about the preparations for insemination and the sanitation. So ensure that the cow to be bred is truly in estrus, and also ensure that the semen that you are going to use, the frozen semen, has got motility and the spermatozoa are motile. Here you can see in this slide, the spermatozoa, the slide of a thawed frozen semen, the moving, progressively forward moving spermatozoa are visible. Then restrain the cow first, and then thaw the semen. The restraint area should be familiar to the cow and free of stressful conditions. Unnecessary excitement may interfere with the physiological mechanisms, which is important to achieve a good conception rate. Then use proper sanitation. The insemination supply should be kept dry and clean at all times, and breeding sheet should be stored in the original package until used. Once the insemination device is assembled, it must be protected from contamination and cold shock temperatures. Materials used to lubricate the rectum should not come in contact with the vulvar region. Lubricants are generally spermicidal. Avoid using soaps. Avoid using products that are irritating. Alternatively, non-irritant, non-spermicidal lubricants can be used. So friends, this is how we prepare the artificial insemination gun. First, we have the water ready at the temperature of 35 to 37 degrees centigrade. Now we take the liquid nitrogen container and open the lid, raise the straws about the frost line, and one must avoid raise the canister, but it should not be above the frost line. Then use the forceps to remove the straws, and then place the straw after waving it one or two times in air, place it in the water for thawing. It should be kept for 30 to 45 seconds, and it should be used as early as possible. When all straws are used in the top goblet, remove and discard it. Wipe straws completely dry before placing in the pre-warm artificial insemination gun, and then cut the straw at a 90 degree angle using a scissor. The locking mechanisms for sheets of AI guns are different. The split sheets are designed for use with O-ring guns, and the non-split sheets are designed for use with spiral or combi color guns. The sheets without plastic inserts are exclusively for use with 0.5 cc straws, and sheets with plastic inserts will accommodate both 0.25 cc and 0.5 cc frozen semen straws. These are the three types of AI guns: the O-ring, the spiral, and the combi color. Sheets are available in bulk, but individual packages. Individually packed sheets are better. Slide the sheath over the AI gun, then slide the sheath underneath loosened O-ring. Lock sheath and gun together with snug twist of the O-ring, and properly seal between straw and sheath. Proper seal between straw and sheath is extremely important. In recent years, more precise card type and other electronic thermal regulators of temperatures for thawing semen at the most accurate temperatures have become available. You can see in the figures 1, 2, 3. This is the card type, and when you dip it inside the water, it will show that the temperature is 37 degrees centigrade. Similarly, for accurate cutting of the straws at 90 degrees, straw cutters are available, the one shown here, that will accurately cut the straw at 90 degrees. Now here we show how we, this video will show you how accurately, how actually we perform it. So we have taken the water in a thermos flask and checked the temperature of the water, and the AI gun is wiped with warm water and then allowed to dry. Should be dry. We take out the semen container, open the lid, and then assure what breed of semen you are going to use. It, for example, the Jersey is being used in this video, and then using a forceps, we are pulling. This is the frost line. We are not taking it about the frost line, waving the straw in air one or two times or maybe more, and then placing it in the warm water. Now you close the lid, place the canister at its original position, and close the lid. So meanwhile, the semen will be thawed, and when the semen has been thawed, then we take out the semen straw from the thermos flask or the water and then wipe it dry. The semen straw is pulled with a forceps and it will be taken out. It will be wiped dry using a tissue paper, and then once it is dry, then it is inserted into the artificial insemination gun. So this video is showing how actually we perform the artificial insemination, what actually is involved. It's the straw, the factory plug, the cotton plug must be kept towards the downside, and then the straw must be inserted in the artificial insemination gun. And one will also be careful in pushing the straw downwards. Undue pressure is not required, it should be avoided. And then the straw should be cut at a 90 degree angle, because if it is cut obliquely, then when you push the plunger while inseminating the cow, the semen will come down in the AI gun and not go inside the uterus of the cow. So it's very important to cut it straight at 90 degree angle. And once it has been cut, then a sheath is taken out, and this sheath is slided over the AI gun, and the sheath is then packed. This is the O-ring type of gun. It is the sheath is being slided now, and it is just pushed downwards or pulled downwards so that it just reaches the, never touch this end of the AI gun, because otherwise it will be contaminated. Now the AI gun is ready. We have come to the animal that has to be inseminated, and the external genitals of the animals are washed with water, and so that any dirt or any erroneous material attaching over here is wiped, and then you can just wipe it dry using a clean towel, or maybe you can use a sterile newspaper. And then the person who has to inseminate, he will open the vulvar lips of the cow, and then he will insert the gun at a 30 to 45 degree angle and then make it straight. He will then insert his hand in the rectum and try to slightly pushing his hand inside, locate the cervix, and the vet, he will try to locate the cervix, slide the cervix, holding the cervix and sliding it over the AI gun, pushes the AI gun deeper inside, and when it just reaches the, it crosses the internal cervical os, it will reach the body of the uterus. Once it has reached the body of the uterus, the inseminator or the vet, he will push the plunger. Here you can see he's pushing the plunger slowly so that the semen goes inside, and then he just rotates it and takes it out. So this was the technique of insemination. Now we talk of some of the theoretical aspects. The vulva must be washed, as you have seen in the previous video, to avoid the possibility of entering the urethral opening, it should be inserted at 30 to 40 degree angle, and the place the cervix onto the insemination gun. Maintain slight forward pressure on the gun while manipulating the cervix slightly ahead of the gun. So here you can see in these pictures also how it is being performed. Once it is inside the body of the uterus, the plunger is pushed and semen goes inside the body of the uterus. So we recapitulate what we have learned today. Ensure that the cow is in heat and restrain the cow first, and then thaw the semen. Keep the material dry and clean. Prevent contact of AI gun with spermicidal lubricants. Avoid raising straws about frost line and use forceps to remove the semen straws. Thaw semen at 35 to 37 degrees centigrade for 30 to 45 seconds. Cut straws straight at 90 degree angle. Split sheets are used with O-ring guns. Non-split sheets are used with spiral or combi color guns. Sheets with plastic inserts will accommodate both 0.5 cc and 0.25 cc straws. Insert the gun at 30 to 40 degree angle in the vagina and place cervix onto the AI gun. So these are my contact details. This is my email, gnpobs@gmail.com, and these are my links for the YouTube channel and the LinkedIn. So kindly listen to the lecture completely, share the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Govind Narayan Purohit, if you like them. Thank you. Have a nice day.